Alright, what up, people? Thank you for joining me on the late night reaction, y'all. So check it out. We got the Lord of the Rings with lightsabers. Alright. This was done by ImmersionVFX. Alright. So we go see how this plays out. I honestly think it might be pretty dope, because Lord of the Rings was a hot trilogy anyway, and it had swords, and I'm just imagining all the swords as lightsabers with the sound popping. So let's just see what we got here, all right? For you Star Wars fans, if you Star Wars fan like me, you'll watch anything with lightsabers. I'll watch baby food with lightsabers. You know what I'm saying? Had a baby sitting there like Palpatine. And man, it's late. Yeah, baby sitting there like Palpatine, like, hey. I see it. Hold on. I can't do it, yo. Give me. Let's go. Fuck it. Let's go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's just go. I can't. I couldn't stand him in this, though, because he was clumsy. He kept messing up everything, yo. Gandalf was even tired of him.
Yes, sir.
The force is strong with them.
I'm not hurt. We should be dead.
I think there's more to this, Hobbit, than meets the eye.
You're full of surprises, Master Baggins.
To the Bridge of Khazad.
Let's tap into his power. That's when you wake up in the morning after a long night of drinking. That's what your breath, look, and smell like.
Yo!
Yo! Let me tell you, that was so freaking good. I felt like I was watching the movie for the first time all over again. Oh my gosh! Sorry, I can't be too loud. I honestly felt like I was watching that for the first time all over again. Wow, yo. It made me want to go and pop the disc in, the DVD, right now. But the only difference is that they were adding no lightsabers in it. What was their name again? ImmersionVFX? Yo, bravo. Kudos, shout out to you. You didn't mess it up at all. It looked great. The music that you incorporated with it, off the hook. You did it just right. Everything was done perfect. You know what I'm saying? I was freaking excited. And I want to see more. You know what I mean? I'm going to look up some other things that they might have done. And, yeah, we're going to watch that. You know what I'm saying? So, for the rest of y'all, this is your first time watching this. Let me know what you thought of it, especially if you were a Star Wars fan. Let me know how it hit you. Because let me tell you something. When I heard that first lightsaber come out, it was a wrap for me. Like when the lightsaber came out, it cut the chains on my inner child. Bam, he's out. You know what I mean? Yeah, awesome. Some of those scenes, though, I did not see. So maybe that was a director's cut, because I don't have the director's cut. Because I know they came out with the regular joint, and then they released the director's cut or something like that. I didn't get the director's cut. So that might be why some of these scenes look new. But, yeah, let me know what y'all think in the comment section. Hit the like button, subscribe button. Hit the like button, subscribe button, share button. And the link to the video will be in the description box below. Change my pamper.
I'm sorry. Oh, God.
You expect me to eat these peas? I can't. All right. I'm out of here, y'all. I'm drunk off of not getting sleep. Stay safe, stay healthy. Till next time.